New developments tonight in a deadly officer-involved shooting. This is near 99th Avenue and Broadway. Police tell us one of their officers shot the suspect after he flashed a gun. A neighbor had called police after seeing the man jump a back fence to a vacant home. And police say that home had been broken into through the back door, and more guns were stashed inside.